Another question I get a lot is, what about my birth partner? And the tools we teach can be used by both the birth mother and your birth partner. In hypnobirthing, we acknowledge that your birth partner has their own individual experience. Just like labor can be really physical and really emotional for the birth mother, it can be very physical and very emotional for our partners too.
Actually, during the class, a lot of the partners, the male partners, they were so into it. And it was just so nice to see them really learning and feeling like they were empowered to be part of the birth experience and really support their partners.
It's important that anyone in our birth team is prepared and feels confident in their job supporting you. And it's important that you feel confident with their support.